to go, really. He's being closed down. Can they take the lead? The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Just wanted to get it out of there. He just let his opponent fly by. And the Aguero! And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. And you don't want to lose possession there. And fed forwards. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Underway once more, Manchester United. It's a weighted pass. With Marcus Rashford, and a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So 2-0 now. Jesse Lingard, and the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Times. Is he going to punish them here? Can they take the lead? It's got to be the first goal of the match, and the lead certainly. Borussia Dortmund have given. Oh, a lovely ball. He cuts it back, and it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. With confidence and control. Options in the centre. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, we've gone with...
really in the clear now, in on goal. Right from the kick-off, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He's at a young age, Neymar, and safe to say he's pushed on, Lee.
Yeah, I think that's a good description of him, an artist. He does paint pictures on the football pitch. Really brilliant movement. Loves to take defenders on. He's a nightmare to...
Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.